Y ahora hay corredores en segunda y en tercera. Una bola y dos strikes. Sale un batazo elevado, profundo por el izquierdo. Para atrás va la pelota. La pelota se va. Parece ser de foul.
CloseCallSports.com with another Olympics qualifier ejection. This is a fair foul call on a home run versus foul ball. Hit by Todd Frazier. Yep, it's that Todd Frazier. Mike Socha is the manager of Team USA, and because this is a reviewable play, he knows the importance of the call on the field. And that's why Socha comes out to argue before the review, because he wants umpires, he knows for sure that this call is going to stand on replay, because there is no way you can tell where the ball is. So he wants that call on the field changed to a home run, so when it goes to review, it stays a home run. He won't get it, and he won't be happy about it. What happens is the umpires then talk to the Dominican team, the defensive team, about the same thing. Even though it doesn't look like they changed their call, they still told the manager, we're going to talk about it, and the manager argued, you're not allowed to talk about it, and of course they are. Umpires are always allowed to discuss things before they go to replay. Obviously, the Dominican manager wants the umpires to stick with the foul call and not meet, but it is within the rules for umpires to meet and settle on a final call before they go to replay. They're taking the time to get it right. Plate umpire Edwin Hernandez signals that they're going to replay, but does not signal that a call has been changed. So they stuck with the foul call. I don't know why they're still having this debate between manager and umpire, why they're still he's still yelling about it, because the umpires haven't changed the call. Maybe he doesn't want them to go to replay? But here's what's funny, Socha jumps in, and now you have both managers who are arguing with the umpires. Now it's Socha's turn, but the other manager is there, just in case he wants to put his two cents in. And this seems to be really interesting, where you have both managers meeting with the umpires at the same time.
Revisar la jugada y salir de dudas, ¿no? Es lo más adecuado, es lo más correcto y lo más razonable, ¿no? ¿Para qué seguir discutiendo si no vas a convencer ni una parte ni la?
I agree. Let the umpires get this call right. They met on the field. They have their initial call of foul ball. They think that that's the correct one. They're going to replay to figure out if that's going to be what they stay with. Socha probably knows in the back of the mind that, yeah, this is probably going to stay with a foul ball. The other manager just wants to make sure that nothing goes crazy. We go and we have a review, and here's the outcome.
La situación que luce complicada aquí ya revisaron. Vamos a ver la indicación por parte del umpire principal. Foul. Y ya, y seguramente dice, calmado señor, calmado, no lo quiero escuchar, no venga para acá. Fuera, vámonos a descansar, Mike Socha.
Socha probably misses doing this on a major league field, but the umpires got together to see if they were going to overturn the foul ball call as on the field. Out of that consultation, they didn't change it, stuck as a foul ball. They went to replay to find if they could find any evidence to change it. After replay, it stuck as a foul ball. Socha's just arguing that fair foul, just like old times, and now being told the pitcher needs to warm up, let's move the argument over here. And the plate umpire says, no, that's my cue to be done with the argument entirely. Socha doesn't want to, though. He wants to ham it up. And let's go back to the replay at the conclusion of this, and we're going to count how many times the plate umpire warned Socha not to come out there to argue before throwing him out of the game.
Muy sensible el umpire, me parece, si es la palabra, porque salió tranquilo, todavía ni siquiera llegó a medio camino y ya lo había expulsado, ¿no? Está bien que no se puede discutir mucho con el umpire, pero aquí creo que exagera realmente el umpire principal.
Sí, definitivamente. Entonces, esta jugada, primero intentaron cambiarla, después ahí se reunió la cuarteta, decidieron revisarla, se decretó, o bueno, se mantuvo el foul, la llamada en principio instancia del umpire.
Here's the replay. Let's count how many stop signs we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two hands there. 7, 8, 9. 9.